think. You guys let me know. Should I set a game camera out here? Is that a... I've had people tell me to do it, but... Man, this is freaking amazing. I had no idea. I really thought I was just going to come out here and see nothing. Because the last time I came out here, it was a damn mess. You couldn't even walk through this right here. Couldn't walk through here. Nothing had changed with the shelter that much, except it had fallen in, and it's fallen in a little bit more. I'm really expecting one of these days that's going to be either falling down or they're going to have to rebuild it, something. But this is just blowing my mind. I mean, I don't understand what's going on here. So, you know, if I put a camera in here, I'm going to have to disguise it really, really good and hide it. I'm not going to put it right here. I'm going to put it back, you know, probably back somewhere in there, just to see if I can catch somebody walking in here. Because I don't know, this is just, wow. I did not expect to find this fence, wall, whatever you want to call it. That took some work, guys. And I'm sorry, I'm still getting used to this stupid gimbal stabilizer. That's just amazing. And they're not done. You can see they're not done. It's gonna go all the way around there. You know, like that tree right there might be a good place to put a camera pointing this way, but I don't want to scare off anything, you know? You guys let me know what you think I should do. Because, I wish I had a plot watcher. Plot watcher would be the way to go. Because it takes you can set it to take a picture every 2 to 5 seconds, and, you know, the game camera, you gotta hope something walks in front of it to set it off. Yeah, there's activity in here, but the minute I put one up, everything could stop. So that's my dilemma, guys. If I put a game camera in here, all this could stop immediately. So I'm gonna have to ponder on this one. But guys, it's hot. I came in here and I saw what I wanted to see. I'm already at over 25 minutes, so I'm gonna shut this off because it makes me split the videos up when I upload them. But anyway, I may do a short live video just so everybody can see this real quick. So I appreciate you watching. Happy 4th of July. Everyone have a safe one. God bless. We'll see you on the next one.